So Paul, what's been happening on the pitch at Rugby Park during Easter holidays?
Well, I think you can see behind me we've got about 50 kids running about the park enjoying themselves. The football club, brilliant, and supporting the community activity and giving these young kids the opportunity to play at a Premier League football stadium over the Easter holidays. Also beneficial to parents, it allows them for a bit of childcare and the kids are running about. Healthy and fit, okay, the weather's been up and down today, but ultimately, smiley faces, having fun, and we're promoting the football club in a positive way.
The summer months are fastly approaching. Is there anything like this event that's going to be happening for local community in the summer period?
Absolutely, very similar. Most local holidays, especially the big ones, Easter in the summer, the October week, we like to have some activity on the pitch, weather permitting. Hopefully we're going to have a fabulous Scottish summer, as we always do, guaranteed. So it'll be very similar. We'll have a programme out very, very shortly. It'll run the same, probably between 9 and 3 over the summer holidays, and kids can drop in full day, half day, whenever it suits. So keep an eye on the website and social media stream for that information to come out.
So Paul, this afternoon we welcomed the SPFL Trust to Rugby Park, and they brought along the Ladbrokes Premiership Trophy and the Scottish League Cup. How did the kids enjoy that?
Oh, it was just great. We're very fortunate. We have a fantastic relationship with the SPFL Trust. They support me very much so in the community department and some of the programmes that we do. They contacted me to say, would your local kids like the opportunity to see the trophy you just mentioned, the league trophy and the Scottish League trophy? Absolutely. I remember as a wee boy myself getting to the Scottish Cup came to my school, and I remember it like it was yesterday, and it really gave me, I'm very passionate with football, always wanted to be a football player. And I think seeing that trophy gave me that incentive. It'd be amazing to win that, playing a Scottish Cup final, etc. I was fortunate enough to do that, never won, mind you, but that's a different story. So I'm hoping it gives these kids something to talk about today. I was at Rugby Park today, I got to touch and my photo taken with the League Cup and the Scottish League Cup. Brilliant. And you're hoping that gives them that kind of dream and helps them fulfil their dream and ambitions to go and achieve whatever they want to achieve. They might all know playing Scottish Cup finals and win trophies, but hopefully it gives them that wee positive memory that will stand them in good stead for life going forward. So just a great opportunity to promote the Scottish game and to promote what we are doing here at the football club regarding the community department. And as I say, these kids today have had a fabulous day. There's the sun coming out, perfect timing, and they'll remember this day for a long time, hopefully.